Okay, everyone, let's get started. Yeah, I found out the level's behind me. I know, I feel dumb right now. No minute, I'm done. On this part. Get my shield down. Thing down here. There we go, my fella. You can get through now. She's the smart one. She waits.
Oh.
I didn't do nothing to you, fella. Uh-oh. This looks like a boss room. Get him. Oh, come on. This is ridiculous. How am I supposed to get hits on him if he's gonna knock me on my ass? Oh my god, this is stupid. Why am I so slow? There it is. Huh. Good thing I got a follower with me. Freaking boss kept on knocking me on my butt. The heck the key was for? Thank you. First time I've seen some of those. Okay. Oh, that was bright. No, don't go back. Damn it. Fell in a hole. The heck? That's just stupid. I go to the same place. It turns. Then it won't turn the same thing again. Go back through this whole flipping dungeon again. What? I pushed the thing. It's because I fell in a hole. Okay, let's get the next fragment. Can I get out of this? Next fragment, here we come. Can't wait to get this necklace. There's a cave over here. Well, let's get it while we're here. That's why I'm new. This could be full of bears. Lockpick increased to 52. Nice. Anything else in this cave? Doesn't look like it.
That was a quick and easy one.
There's a house over here. And this looks like two camps, so we just need to see B and